In order to perform division involving mixed numbers, we'll first rewrite the mixed numbers as improper fractions, and then write the division problems as multiplication problems. So for this first example, we'll rewrite 8 as 8 over 1 divided by, then we'll convert 2 and 1 half to an improper fraction. So 2 times 2 is 4 plus 1, this will be 5 halves. And then instead of dividing by a fraction, we'll multiply by the reciprocal. So we can rewrite this division problem as a multiplication problem, and it would be 8 over 1 times 2 fifths. Notice that 2 fifths is the reciprocal of 5 halves. Now before we multiply, we can try to simplify this, but there are no common factors between any numerator and any denominator. But we need to remember we can simplify when it's written as a multiplication problem, but not as a division problem. To simplify, this 8 and this 2 here would be incorrect, because we can see when written as a multiplication problem, there are no common factors between any numerator and any denominator. So now we'll multiply. Multiply the numerators, we'll have 8 times 2, that's 16. Multiply the denominators, 1 times 5 is equal to 5. This is a simplified fraction because there are no common factors between 16 and 5, but let's also show how we can rewrite this as a mixed number. A fraction bar means division, so this would be 16 divided by 5. Well, there are 3 5s in 16. 3 times 5 is equal to 15. We have a remainder of 1, so 16 fifths is equal to 3 and 1 fifth. We put the remainder over the divisor. So if you're allowed to express your answer as a fraction or improper fraction, we would have 16 fifths. If it asked for a mixed number, it would be 3 and 1 fifth. Let's take a look at a second example. Again, the first step is to rewrite these mixed numbers as improper fractions. So for 4 and 5, 6, we'll have 6 times 4, which is 24 plus 5, that's 29 sixths, divided by, here we'll have 4 times 2, that's 8, plus 3, that's 11 fourths. Now instead of dividing by this fraction, we'll multiply by the reciprocal. So this division problem is equivalent to 29 sixths times 4 elevenths. 29 is a prime number and so is 11, but notice how 4 and 6 do share a common factor of 2. So just to make that really clear, I'm going to go ahead and rewrite this as 29 over 2 times 3 times 4 is equal to 2 times 2 all over 11. And now we can easily see the common factor of 2 here and here, which simplifies to 1. And now we can multiply knowing that our product will be in simplest form. 29 times 2 is equal to 58, and 3 times 11 is equal to 33. And now we have our product as a simplified improper fraction. Let's go ahead and rewrite this as a mixed number. So we'll have 58 divided by 33. Well, there's 133 in 58. Our remainder is going to be 25. So 58 33rds is equal to 1 and 25 33rds. Again, both answers are correct. One is written as a fraction or improper fraction, and one is written as a mixed number.